Welcome back to the lesson more. Today we're playing Terraria Mobile, and I'm gonna attack by something. I'm just kidding, this is not my outfit. First things first. I got the gun stealer. That's it, basically. Take that. I want to get something. Where's the saw? I need a chain. How do I get a chain? There's chain. Where's the saw? Oh, I don't have enough room in my inventory. There, and saw right there. I'm gonna hang this up. Right there. They look pretty good. And let's put a trophy down. I got a few trophies when I was exploring. No, there are statues here. Statue. Because I was trying to see it, which way was east. Oh my god. I'll just stay up here and shoot them. Let's fight him down here. Because they're hard to kill. I can take this chest. Oh, I don't have any more ammo. Where's my MDR? Oh, they broke down all the doors. I can use this. Really, why'd you... This is so hard. I'm getting the hang of this. Come at me. They have been defeated. That tactic did work if you use a lot of spiky balls. I got 6 gold. Oh wait, we have something. Because we defeated the Eye of Cthulhu, we have some ore. We have the Dryad. We have to get the Brain of Cthulhu. We have 2 more houses for people. Let's go check out the Dryad. She has a lot of cool stuff. I think I'm looking for some seeds. The reason why is because I can make a sky tree thing. It's like a tree farm up in the sky. You need a lot of dirt. Because it's going to take a lot of things. It needs a lot of room to grow. I have 999 of dirt, so that would be good. I would say about 50 by 50. No, 50 by 20, everyone. That's about 50. No, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, it's not talking the whole time. An accident. Oh my god. This was so boring for you guys. I'm so sorry. But I was so into the game that I forgot. Okay, so this is what a tree farm looks like. But you keep stacking up. I know that's not what definition of a tree is. I mean, that is, and that's what I perform it. And I'm gonna, like, do that, and yeah. I'm gonna grow things, and yeah. So please leave a like, subscribe. Oh my god, I'm sorry. And stay happy. Leave if you turn on the bell notifications. And then comment notification squad. Then I'll feature you in my next video. So bye.